Karnataka Ponzi scam kingpin Mansoor Khan released a fresh video promising to return to India in the next 24 hours. In his video, this is the second video that he's put out, in fact. Mansoor Khan said that leaving India was his biggest mistake and that he will come back to return the money of his investors. Khan said that he had full faith in the Indian judicial system. Hours after the Ponzi scam mastermind released these videos, the Karnataka Special Investigation Team, or the SIT, detained suspended Congress MLA Roshanbeg at the Bangalore airport for questioning him over his alleged involvement in the Ponzi scam. The SIT claimed that Roshanbeg had evaded notices and was trying to flee to an undisclosed location. Soon, the Karnataka Chief Minister H.D. Kumaraswamy leveled a sensational charge at the BJP. In a series of tweets that he put out, the CML alleged that Roshanbeg was accompanied by Karnataka BJP chief B.S. Yediyurappa's personal assistant and was trying to flee to Mumbai.
अगले 24 घंटों के अंदर इंशाल्लाह मैं हिंदुस्तान वापस आ जाऊंगा on my own will. मुझे हिंदुस्तान के जुडिशरी पे पूरा यकीन है. मैं आने का पूरा बंदोबस्त कर रहा हूं अगले 24 घंटे में इंशाल्लाह. सबसे पहले तो मेरा हिंदुस्तान छोड़ के जाना ही एक बहुत बड़ी गलती थी जो मैं हरगिज़ नहीं जाना चाहता था, लेकिन कुछ ऐसे हालात बन गए जिसकी वजह से मुझे ये कदम उठाना पड़ा. जितना मुझे याद रहा उसकी एक मैंने लिस्ट बनाई है जिससे हम हमारा सारा पैसा रिकवर कर सकेंगे.
My colleague Nagarjun Dwarkanath spoke to DIG Crime Branch Ravikant Gowda on Roshanbeg's detention. Let's hear it.
So just wanted to check, Mr. Roshanbeg has been detained and arrest has not been shown, right, sir?
No problem. He is detained for questioning.
Okay, because he had given notice to appear on 19th.
But just at the same time, without informing us, he is trying to flee in
okay.
a private aircraft.
Okay.
To undisclose the destination.
Okay. And he was picked up from HL Airport, sir, or the Bangalore International Airport?
The Bangalore International Airport from a private chartered aircraft when it was about to take off.
Okay. So what is the next process for you? You would be questioning him and then letting him go, or if you are still not satisfied, would you convert that to an arrest?
But who can I tell you now?
Okay.
After questioning only we can decide.
Okay. But as of now he's in your custody right now.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share, and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.